learning all about budget cutting and living within our means. Or as I found out it's really called, doing whatever you've always wanted to do anyways. Thanks to that mean old deficit, which is really nice. See, it works like this. I hate broccoli. Ugh. So, in order to save money, I propose a broccoli budget cutting repair bill, which will wipe broccoli from the face of the earth! And I'll never have to buy broccoli again. And if the Democrats don't like it and try to stop me, I'll threaten to shut down the government. Ooh, just like a grown-up. Well, you can do this with broccoli, Brussels sprouts, and homework. Or teachers, regulation, and Head Start. If you don't like it and have always wanted it gone, cut it. And blame it on fiscal responsibility or some other grown-up sounding words. It's like getting a note from your mom who weighs $14 trillion! So, after Republicans pass the Shut Up and Work Big Businesses in Charge Act, I'm going to be fiscally responsible by passing the Ponies for Susie Priority Spending and Deficit Reduction Bill. And that's what I learned about budget cutting the end.